everyone. I am Maria Silvia de la Vega from Cebu City, Philippines. I am 58 years old and I do yoga. And for the past 15 years, I have learned a lot from yoga. As you can see, my body is fit. I have two kids who are both married, and I have two grandkids. I am feel more physically fit than my daughter right now. I take care of my grandchildren, and I love to be with them. I have patience in taking care of them because they enjoy my company. So together with my niece, I don't have nephew, but only niece, I feel more younger in my heart and in my feelings. I had my 5 days workshop with Master Praveen. He is my Indian teacher. I have learned from him so much that I was able to perform the right breathing exercises, which we call the pranayama. There are so a lot of pranayama techniques, and I've learned a lot and how to do it. Now I have also learned some of the intense postures which I haven't done for a long time, because my other teachers told us that just follow, and if what you can do right now, be patient. But through his stretching like that, I was able to do it, and he teaches it us detailed by detailed, step by step. So I now fit, as you can see, I have a lordotic, I am a scoliotic person, but I was able to do a lot of twisting in his class. I urge everybody to join yoga sessions if you have in your country, or join any teacher's training so you can learn more aside doing from the yoga studio. Just attend and find and discover a lot of things that you have not done in your life. Try to challenge yourself, attend yoga trainings, and never stop attending your practices in the studio so that you won't forget what you have learned. So thank you very much, and we're hoping again that we will see Mr. Praveen in the next few months.